Hi, today I would like to show you how you can install Pegasus Bundle using Divi Den On Demand plugin. If you don't know what Divi Den On Demand plugin is, it's our new plugin that helps you more quickly and easily load the layouts on your website. So you can find it if you go to Divi Plugins and Divi Den On Demand plugin page on our website. From here you can download it for free. Once you have Divi Den On Demand plugin installed, go to Settings and then Divi Den On Demand, and you are going to see this dashboard. From here, you want to select only Pegasus layout, so click View by Product. Here, make sure to check only Pegasus bundle, and all the Pegasus layouts will appear on your right. And saving any of these layouts is as easy as clicking the Save button. Once you do that, it is going to tell you that it is successfully saved to the library. Then you can go to Divi library and you will find your newly saved layout there. Important thing to mention here is that your Pegasus plugin needs to be installed and activated. And by activation, I mean that you also need to add API key. So your API key status needs to say activated as well. If you don't know your API key and API email, you can find this information under API keys page on our website. Once you do that, you are going to be able to save the layouts. If you don't activate Pegasus bundle, it will request you to buy the Pegasus instead, saving the layouts. Another way to load the layouts is loading them directly onto the page without saving them to the library first. While you are on the page, you have two options here: load layout and add from library. First option, load the complete page layouts. Again, you're going to see the same interface, and here you want to select Pegasus layouts once again. And to load any of these layouts, you can simply click the load button and the layout is going to automatically be saved on your page. Let's click update and preview. And there you go, as you can see, this layout has been automatically loaded onto the page without without saving it to the library first. Now let me clear this layout. When you click add from library, you're going to see the same interface, but instead complete page layouts, you're going to see individual sections and modules layouts. Again, you want to make sure to select only Pegasus layouts, and the principle is the same. The layout you like, you can click Save button and it is going to be saved to the library. Then you can go to Add from Library and select it from there. So that's it for this tutorial. I really hope you like Pegasus and that you are going to love Divi Den On Demand, and thanks for watching.